Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.1, Problem 1. This is Section 5.1, Problem number 1. It says for each of the following values, state whether it could be a valid probability of an event. Part A, we have a probability of 2.3. Probability must be between 0 and 1. So 2.3 is too big. Your probability can never be more than 1. So that's not valid. 2.3% as a percent, that's okay. You could convert that into a decimal. It'd be 0.023. So 2.3% is valid. That's not more than 1. 0.23, that's certainly okay. That's between 0 and 1. So that's valid. Negative 0.23. That's not a valid probability. Probability can never be negative. Again, the smallest it can be is 0, and a negative value is even smaller than 0. So any negative value would not be a valid probability. And the last one, 0.023. That's okay. That's between 0 and 1. That's a very small probability, but it is certainly a valid probability.